We're going to work with exponents, and there are several rules. Each one of the rules will be discussed in a separate video, and then I'll summarize all of the rules. So the first one we're going to talk about is the product rule. This applies when you have a product of like bases. For example, if you have x to the third times x to the second. All right, this is a product of like bases. The rule says that you will get x to the 3 plus 2, which is x to the fifth. Let's see if that makes sense. X to the third is x times x times x times x to the second is x times x. How many factors of x do you have? You have a total of 5. The formal rule says if you have x to the a times x to the b, you get x to the a plus b. That is the product rule. Okay, so when you have the same base, you add the exponents. Let's look at some problems. The first one, if I have x to the third times x to the eighth, same base, add the exponents, x to the 11th. You will have a little tool that is your exponent tool. All right, next, I have 7 z to the third times 2 z to the third. Well, numerical coefficients are multiplied together. 7 times 2 is 14. Z to the, use the product rule, 3 plus 3 is 6. Mm-hmm. All right, next, we have a to the 15th, b to the 2nd, times a to the 5th, b. Now, in this problem, you are definitely reminded that if you have a base and there is no exponent, that it is an implied 1. All right, so I have a to the 15 plus 5, which is 20, b times b to the 2 plus 1, which is 3. There's my product. Let's look at another one. I have negative 6, b to the third, c to the third, times 3, b, c to the fifth. Don't forget that any base variable that does not have an exponent has an implied 1. Numerical coefficients like negative 6 and positive 3 are just multiplied like they always are. That's negative 18, b to the 3 plus 1 is 4, c to the 3 plus 5 is 8. There's my product. I have one more. 6, z to the 10th times negative 3, z to the 7th times z to the 4th. Numerical coefficients, 6 times negative 3 is negative 18. Z to the 10 plus 7 is 17, plus 4 is 21. Negative 18, that's a Z to the 21st power. Let me mention to you, when you're typing in answers using the tools, when you type in the B to the 4th and you have used the exponent tool and you've just put the 4 in there, you need to either use the right arrow key or the tab key to get out of the exponent so that you can then type the C and then do the exponent again. I just wanted to mention that to you. Okay, short lesson. Take care of those problems.